Good day everyone, Alice here from Safi Financial Network. Today is January 8, 2023. Here is the Tesla weekly chart. And as you know, I'm pretty keen on Tesla, especially for 2023 for long position, just because I saw very, very nice development in the chart, especially this is a weekly chart, especially when we see something like this, a capitulation phase is coming down to this demand area, and this demand area is around 100 to 150. As you know, this is weekly chart, and that's why it is wide range. And Tesla is showing very, very nice bottoming formation for second weekly consecutive candles. You see two hammers. I know this one is just a bit lower than this one, but still lots of good development is happening. And make sure that completely watch this video, because I'm gonna just cover lots of good stuff in this video. Okay, so this is a capitulation phase, and we are coming to this demand area. We are very, very oversold, and I believe this is the institution level, and institution is coming back to this stock. Why? Because if you go to the volume of this stock, so here is the volume for Tesla. Look at that. This is September, for example, 2020, and look at the volume: 61 million, 67 million, 98. 109, and then just it was below 100 million. And if you just scrolling up, you will see when we get to especially in December, when we get to the late of the 2022, you will see the volume is picking up. And last week of year 2022, volume is getting to the upside, like spiking to the upside above 150 million, like 175, 140, 122, 139, 139. And this is December 20th, 159 million, 210 million, 166 million, 208 million. And you see it's above 150, and some days above 200. And look at that, this is volume for last week. So first week of January, this is first week of January, we just have like almost above 150, 231, 180, 157, 220. So lots of buyers are coming back when stock is at kind of all-time low since 2021 October. So this is a great buying opportunity technically, and when I coming along with this volume indicator, it gives me a signal that institution is coming back to the stock. And if you go to daily chart, here is the daily data, and you will see we have like nice ending diagonal wedge. And this daily shows me that we have like a three lower low, but look at the RSI. RSI is pretty nice. We have higher low. So this is a daily divergence. Stochastic momentum index is just getting off the oversold condition nicely to the upside. So this is a great buying signal, and confirming our weekly chart, confirming our volume indicator or volume basis, the one that I show you just a minute ago. And technically we are seeing a nice ending diagonal, which is happening this one, and it fails, but it has a nice rally to the upside. Look at that, from the bottom of this ending diagonal to like this is the corrective rally. So how far we got? Almost 19-20% to the upside in 7 bars, right? So right now, if we get something like this, I would expect this ending diagonal is broken to the upside, especially if we take out the previous swing high here. Then it's gonna initiate very, very nice upside move, at least to 133, which is gonna be the first important resistance coming along with this wide range bar. And this swing high, just test that this wide range bar is coming back to the lower low. So if we take out this, that's gonna spike up to 133 and probably consolidation here or just a pullback to this line again. So 124 is gonna be decisive moment for Tesla. So 124, keep an eye on this. If you break above this, probably we hit 133, 132, then pull back to 124, then it's gonna be another buying opportunity for nice rally to 153, 160. I would see this one is coming probably in next 2-3 months, not even days, 2-3 months, but that would be a nice 50%, 40% from the down there. So what do you wanna see? 40% from the down, that's gonna be nice trade for everyone. Even when we signal it like at 112, right now it's at around 113, and still we are in the money. So I'm very bullish on this. I think that Tesla is having or signaling for a nice rally to the upside. As I said, 133, 153, that's gonna be my ultimate targets, at least for this rally. I'm not sure for more than that, but this rally would be very, very probable. If you go to 4 hours chart, here is the 4 hours chart data. And this ending diagonal is telling me that we are having like a 1, 2, 3 lower lows. These lower lows are coming with this nice divergence in RSI. So RSIs are giving me RSI's data are giving me like higher lows, and this is a nice ending diagonal formation. However, we need to take out this swing high. If we take out this swing high, we're going to 123 124, and that's gonna be nice area for Tesla. So let's see. So I'm gonna just show you here a trick. Here is the data, 119, and that's gonna be here, so 125. So this area, let me just rectangular here. If we clean this area, if we close above this rectangular, which is above $5 from 119 to 124, so that's gonna be very, very bullish sign for Tesla. For the short term, we have this box, but for the long term, as I said, 153 all the way coming up to 168 to 175 in this wide range bar, that's going to be very, very probable scenario for Tesla in 2023. And the last chart is 1 hour chart. So here is another one. This is very, very clear one. Again, this diagonal ending diagonal formation, we recaptured in short term, we recapture SMA 20, just a hit to SMA 50. So 114 is gonna be decisive moment for Tesla. If you break out above this wedge, that's gonna be 125, which is coming along with this resistance area or supply area, whatever you wanna call it. I call it as like a supply area. And this is gonna be very, very decisive moment. I believe if we get there, we are coming back to 124, 122 even, and then getting poised for another rally to the upside to 133, 138. That's gonna be nice selling opportunity for the target if you're long, as we are long and we are waiting to get to our target probably in next 2-3 weeks. Okay, as I said, I'm pretty bullish on Tesla. I'm very, very hopeful for this one. I'm not sure about the market dynamics, but Tesla is signaling a rally for 2023. All right, I wish you have got a good weekend so far, and see you on the chart. Have a good weekend. Bye-bye.